Hey man, so I was really hoping that I'd be able to get away with only replacing the input shaft bearing, which was down there, and that's the one that I'm assuming is definitely bad. But it sounds like I've got a bad counter shaft bearing, this one right here. So what I'll do is I'll try not to talk so that you can hear it, and I'll move all the bearings, and you can tell me what you think, because I don't think it's normal, the sound. So I think I'm gonna have to replace them. So let me turn all these, and then you can listen. So it's that rattling sound. I'm not sure if it's showing up, but I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Let me know what you think.